So hey guys, it's Mysterion, and today we're going to be playing one of the hardest games, if not the hardest games. Now I have played it for maybe 10 to 15 minutes. I didn't start recording yet, and I have to say it is tough. So just so you could be aware, there is going to be some rage mode happening during this video. I'm sorry about the no intro because I'm deciding to make a new intro using Blender 3D. So, without further ado, let's get into the video. So, this is gonna be the angle here. I'm gonna start up the game. As you can see, I've already played it. So, this game is like really hard. So, what you have to do is you have to go like this. Oh my god. Nope. Don't wanna do that. So, retry. I'm not even messing with this game. My best score is 48. Up, and my phone went. Sorry about that, guys. Sometimes, like, my phone goes. So, you will be seeing that a bit. So, here we go again. Oh. Now, see, this is what I mean. This game's, like, really hard. It's, like... like, I'm not... Oh, come on, let's go. It's just literally so hard. Hopefully you can see, guys. Start again. Oh my god. Like, literally, the game is like... It's just mentally bad. Not bad, but like, it's hard. Oh my god. Let me know, guys, if you have this game and what your high score is. Oh my god. I'm sorry, alright? So, actually, wait. So, we found a better kind of angle. So, let's go. I'm actually so bad at this game. Let me know. Oh, what is this? Let me know if you guys want to see me play any other games. I will definitely play them. Oh, quad feet right there. Yo! No! I thought. Here, let's put on the epic music. Right, let's go, boys. Epic music. No! Maybe it's not. No. Oh! Maybe just the one. Yo! Yo! Oh! Two off! Literally! Two off! My best score. Let's go, we can do this, we can do this. Oh my god, what? Oh, I wasn't there. And then just focus. Oh, best score. We got it. Best score. Best score. Best score. Right, wait. That's the song right there. Toby Green every time. I'll link it down in the description just in case you want to hear to it. Listen to it. There we go. I just stopped it. So I've actually got a new bomb. I don't know, I just spent 100 diamonds and that's the ball right there I got. As you can see it. There it is. I had that one previously. Right, let's play some more. So we're not actually going to have any epic music. Oh, there's a new bomb. Looking pretty good. But we're going to start off again. I actually have my volume off. I'll turn it on after this game. Ooh, okay. Okay. Okay, I see what you're doing. Let me see what you're doing. Trying to trick me. Let's go. The volume doesn't work for some reason. It's not me. I'm not even messing. Let's go. As you can see, the game's really... Oh my... Like, there's no point in trying, because you're going to die anyways. It's literally just like... Wait, could you do this, actually? Let's go look at this, look. Oh, sorry. So, sorry, my camera kind of fell. So, would you not get points like this, is what I was trying to say? If you start off, like, doing zigzags at the very start. It's like, really confusing. Man, these ads are actually... You can get lost or confused, sorry, whenever, like, you're in, like, let's say, see the way there's, like, a lot of zigzags? If there's, like, a lot of them, you might get confused, and then you might lose your count of how you have, like this, see? You can lose your count easily and then fall off. Yeah, like that, so. It's just really hard game, I just found. Oh, my God. So, guys, sorry for my camera that keeps falling. I've actually... Oh, my God. It's not going to fall anymore, I promise. Oh, my God. We're off to a great start. Here, this is going to be my last 10 shots, and then I'm going to end the video. Oh, my God. It's just, like... It's such a hard game. Right, 9 more shots. Come on, boys. We can do this. We can... Oh, my God. 8 shots left. I'm going to put the epic music on the last shot. Let's see if we can beat our high score or not. Yo, look at that. Big plays. Up and easily fell off. Right, here's going to be another good song, boys. Let's go. Let's play some more. Zigzag, that's what the game's called. Baby. Oh. Yo, what's this? Yo, I'm officially good at the game. No, 98. Yo, do you know what? 98 is actually not bad for me. This is what happened. I was playing some more zigzag while my camera wasn't recording, and I got a new high score. Just like, watch. So, guys, this is what happened. I forgot that my camera wasn't recording, and the way I had 7 shots left, I after 3 shots, this is what happened. I got 152. Like, I don't know what happened, but I do have 4 shots left to try and beat this. When I stopped, I finished my 8 shot, so now it's currently my 7 shots left, and my camera wasn't recording, but this is just what happened. Sorry for repeating myself, but let's go. And I also bought a new ball, so, and the volume works as well. I bought this ball. Now, it's not as different as this ball, but it is still good. And let's go. We're going to put epic music, Lyshall, as I already said. We fell. Oh, that's already a bad start. We only have 3 shots left until the video is going to be ended. Now, this game may not look as hard, but I'm telling you, this game is really hard. Right, we have 2 shots left. Let's go. Oh, nice. Oh, no. See, I have no words for this game. It's just impossible. Right, let's put on the epic music. Let's go. So here we go. Now, I have Tubify. It's a good music app. You don't have to buy music. There we go. So we're going to put on, I don't know. Chami Promises. Now, I will link all my songs in the description. Right, let's go. Zigzag. Oh, wait. Sorry, guys. That doesn't count as my last shot again. I was just doing something. Right, let's go. No! sorry, guys. I tried my best. Here, let's do one bonus one just for you. Nope, it's just 22. Now let's see if we can actually buy a new bomb. We need 10 more. You know what, guys? Just to buy a new bomb, you'll get 10 more diamonds, which is 5 more diamonds per much. Right, we need one more. Right, we died. So 32 out of 152. We're gonna go retry. Retry. I'm going to the shops. Right. Oh wait, what? We don't have enough, okay. Right, we need a few more diamonds. Is this? Look. How much diamonds? Yeah, we need. Okay, we need 2 more. There we go. Right. That'll conclude it. Let's go buy ourselves. What? I didn't even press play again. Right, and we hit it up. Yo, do you know what? That's actually a class bomb. Yo, look at it, it's yellow. So. Alright, sorry. So, that'll be the end of the video. Actually, no, wait, you know what? I'm gonna switch cameras. So, if you actually seen my video on Monday, I said that today I'll be recording a homework vlog. Now, when I thought about it, doing a homework vlog the way I do my homework might not be as interesting. So I thought, why not make a gameplay of like a game instead? And I actually had really good fun. It didn't turn out to be as much rage as I thought it would be, because at the very start, I had a lot of rage. But that doesn't matter. All that matters is that you enjoyed the video. So this will be the end. If you enjoyed, please leave a like, comment, and subscribe for more awesome videos. This is Mr. Eos signing off. Have the best day ever.